My name is Matthew Dia, and I'm a fourth-year biotechnology major with a linguistics minor, and I studied abroad on UCEAP's University of Cape Town program in South Africa. When I was in Cape Town, I studied the Xhosa language, which is famous for having a bunch of clicks. It's a very popular language that's spoken around the area of Cape Town. And as a linguistics minor, it was really important to me that I learned the local language, and by the end of the program, I was able to communicate with local people in Cape Town. The school that I volunteered at weekly was in a Xhosa speaking community, so I was able to practice with the students there. In addition to the educational aspect of the program, I was also able to fuel my passion for travel photography. I was able to travel to around 12 different countries and take thousands of different pictures that helped me grow as an artist and as a photographer. I'm really happy I studied abroad at the University of Cape Town because in addition to traveling to South Africa, I also made progress in my major and minor and became a better photographer and storyteller.